Alright, guys.
Yes.
The inventor has something new for us. What does he have? A windmill. And the new 2793 code. I think that's a kitchen door. Oh wait, it needs a code. And scout. A wheel to open. Up there? Oh, there. And now you have to enter there and go into a garage. And now you go into a car? You have to fix the car? Okay, yeah, this doesn't make any sense, but whatever. Uh-huh. Okay, I think we can use the 1925 code for the security. Oh yeah, this opens that. Oh wait, okay. Why am I flying? Okay, that was a little buggy. Something happened. Wait, do I use it? Do I use it now? Oh wait, they said that that's for the scout. 1925. Close that. Press that. I think I hide. Okay, now I. Oh wait, I need to go up there. Yeah, because I'm the brave, so I need to break that wall. Hurry up and go away. They don't care if you're mad. To the open door. Okay. Okay. Ooh. I'm not even putting a lot of pressure on that. When do you go there? What's on top? Is there a coin? Or something new? Cause like, you know, coins can be like a, you know, a secret of type, so they can like be anywhere. Oh yeah, it was. Let me just grab. Oh, this is where we go into the garage. But why is my hand like this? Oh, okay, I'm in the garage now. Oh, I need it. It's a key. Where is the key gonna be? Thank you. I need a wrench. Okay. How do I get that? Do I need to move this ladder? Why did my right controller disconnect? That's already full. And for some reason I can't close them. I need them all to point at that way. Okay. Yeah, I need the. I think I need the scout.
Uh huh.
What do you have? What did you have? You don't have nothing. Just 7 coins. It's only 7, but
yeah.
Okay, let's get the scout. Turn on some music, and then let's. Yeah, I don't think he's upstairs. I think I'm supposed to turn it off. Okay. I don't know why, but I have it. Oh wait, I forgot I need to enter that, but how? Oh, I think it has that thing, like the spinning. Or I think it's a bolt. Yeah, I think this shed has a bolt. Okay. Okay, after that I'm gonna end the video. So after I fix that motor, okay, I'm gonna add a part 6. Ooh, hold on. Okay, I think I need a part 6. Why is he outside? Oh, it's supposed to be pointing in some kind of direction. Thank you. I think the code was 2793. Okay, guys, so, yeah, I'm gonna end the video. We'll do the fire things later.